And they're off. From the inside, Key the Storm breaks out to take the lead. That Charlie moves to challenge from second. That's Artie's Boy is away in the top flight. He's now moved to be second. The favorite Grubert is out of there racing in fourth. Up on the outside, moving up is Shot Jack. In between horses is American Phantom with Daddy Duke. Getting the shuffle next was Switched with Wise Warrior down at the inside. Followed inside by Talked Out in the yellow colors. Dropped about 8 lengths off the lead. Ahead of Sailor's Companion and Econo drops back to last as they round the far turn. That's Artie's Boy leads by a length and a half. Now Key the Storm second. Here's Grubert moving into second from the outside, and Shot Jack is fourth. Then That Charlie. Daddy Duke is at the rail ahead of Wise Warrior and American Phantom. Two back to Taverny Bay with a quarter of a mile left to go. On the outside, Grubert just ran right by Dat's Artie's Boy to take the lead. Shot Jack is next, working into the clear as Wise Warrior. That Charlie behind the speed with a final furlong to get. Grubert has the lead. Not home yet though. Here comes Switched on the outside, and Switched is charging hard here. Switched under Jose Alvarez is up for the lead, and Switched will win another long shot. This one 18-1. Grubert was second. Third, Dat's Artie's Boy, then Wise Warrior in 105-3. Exact to $128.20. The trifecta, $279.85. Superfecta, $3,815.90. That's $381.59 for a dime. Look at that high five. How about $59,578.60? Winning numbers were 7, 1, 4, 5, and 13. The daily double, $889.80. And folks, it's a rarity in South Florida. Here's your pick three. Check your tickets. It's 2 of 3 in the pick three. 2 of 3. Numbers were 277.